they go calling white demonic. But each of these voices are one with their common painting. The rest need to be humans. Keep from our space. They need to realize humans were wrong too. And we can get obscured to everything in it. Messing around with each other as we should have been. So nature now is going to find a way to wipe us out too. It's not a habit made in this time of being robots. Our own creations will eventually destroy us. But the funny thing is, these robots eventually will make the same mistakes go against each other. That's what this is about. Once the war started and the call the humans were killed and only robots were left, the robots just started fighting amongst themselves and made a big old mess again, just like what happened to us. Well, the space programs out of Russia and the United States and China kind of saw this coming. And what they did is they shot canisters full of DNA and microbe stuff, you know, that would possibly grow humans out into different planets. As it turns out, some of these canisters, as time changed and space changed, they actually started growing. Then another war started after that.